Altman-esque. What does it mean?
How vulnerable we are.
It's inspiration.
Kicking Hollywood's ass.
Okay, everybody, stand by. Action!
My film school was working in these industrial films.
The films that they want to make now, the major companies, are not, they're films that I don't want to make, also I can't make.
He forbade me to make that. He said, I didn't have a decent script to go in with, and so we did it. When he saw it, I was fired.
Cannes, 1970. MASH, États-Unis.
The picture was such a hit.
What I'm doing is simply reflecting what I see and feel.
And Bob took most of the blame.
All right, let's do it.
Let's begin again. His films just didn't look or sound like anyone else's.
The attitude of the public, and it becomes very successful, and failure, and it has been, and then I cross back again. I'm going straight line. Everybody else is just going like this.
Let's begin again.